First of all, I would like to express my gratitude as we are able to celebrate this event today, which is Special Education Appreciations Day 2019. This event today is really meaningful as we are celebrating Franks who will be leaving school and finish their study this year. We hope that this event will bring joy and priceless memory to them. Apart from that, the purpose of this event is also to give appreciation and award for the eligible students who have been excellent in various fields throughout this year. Congratulations and well done to all of them. Lastly, on behalf of my friends, I would like to apologize to all teachers for how misbehaved throughout the year. We pray and hope that our teachers will always be blessed in so many ways. Thank you.
Oke, terima kasih kita ucapkan. Mudah-mudahan ya untuk